Making a splash. DWTS champ Lindsay Arnold parades her toned-as-can-be dancer's body in cheeky pink bikini while vacationing in Maui. She's a top-trained dancer with a body to match. So Dancing with the Stars champ Lindsay Arnold Cusick was proud to display her finely honed form while beaching on the Maui island of Hawaii Sunday. The 23-year-old talent paraded her perky backside in a pink Brazilian bikini with matching top during her breathtaking Hawaiian vacation with hubby Samuel Lightner Cusick. Later on Instagram, the So You Think You Can Dance alum ID'd the designer as almost naked swimwear while posing in front of blue skies and palm trees. Cheeky. The 23-year-old talent's flirty suit featured a petal pink bralette with double straps paired with barely there bottoms. The Utah native walked straight from her accommodations wearing only a bikini and holding a newspaper in hand. Beach beauty. At the beach, the star let her blonde locks hang loosely while putting her head-to-toe tan on full display as she basked in the sun. The Utah native smiled as she took a dip into the salty sea. Wet hair, don't care. After enough time in the water, the blonde beauty slicked her ocean-soaked tresses back and got out to dry. Making a splash. After warming herself, the dancing pro decided to cool off with a swim. Back during rehearsals leading up to the show's November 13 semi-finals, the ABC talent felt pain while practicing with the troupe. Partner in Paradise. Lindsay's husband of 2 years Sam toweled himself off beside her, fresh from the ocean. A well-deserved vacation. The star is enjoying a bit of R&R after winning the season of DWTS with pop star partner Jordan Fisher. In an exclusive interview with People, Lindsay recalled how she was injured. "I was practicing the pro number and I literally just stepped up onto a stair and it felt like my whole leg gave out and stopped working," she began. "I thought it was just a one-time thing and then it happened a couple more times, just doing simple things." Perseverance. Injury almost stopped the pair from getting to the final episodes, where they beat out violinist Lindsay Sterling and Mark Ballas for the top prize. "It's frustrating because it's the semi-finals and I want to dance it with Jordan, and I just hope this doesn't stop me from doing that." Luckily Lindsay was cleared to perform by doctors, paving the way for her and the You're Welcome crooner to take home the top dancing honors. Amazing accomplishment. The dancer also achieved another honor with the season's win, the first pro to place in the final four for four consecutive seasons.